Mayor's office.
Okay, well, it's Tom Peters here.
Hey, Tom.
Just wanted to stop by and tell you about this little charity I'm doing some work for.
Great.
Love to hear about it.
Okay, well, do you mind if I show you this web film?
No, go ahead, please.
The Donnington Group.
Don't you wish you could do something to help all the poor eyeless children of the world? Well, now you can. Yes, the Donnington Group, makers of fine glass eyes, have a surplus of factory imperfect glass eyes and have agreed to donate all oversized, discontinued, novelty styles, and misshaped eyes to the neediest children of the world. Won't you help the Donnington Group to bring dignity to these poor eyeless children? After all, what's a dime worth anyway?
Not much.
Greetings!
Jefferson.
The Donnington Group and Two Eyes for the Third World would like to thank you all personally for your generous donations, totaling
$130.
Yes, it looks like we'll be able to craft
3.4
eyes for underprivileged children. Thanks for making a difference,
Jefferson.
Now, let's go hunt those goats. Huh, Bigger? I don't think I can. Now, let's go hunt those goats!